for a ball to the wall overhead press. You're going to put the ball behind your back. Roll down so that your legs are at about 90 degrees, and then you're going to get your weights. Neutral grip.